hooray for back to the gravel. Alright, I'm about 12 miles from the Linn Cove Viaduct. Blue Ridge Parkway is mostly loose gravel, at least around here right now. So that's fun. Most of it is fairly packed down. But I did run through a point where it was one lane because they were currently laying down the oil. Boy, that smelled good. And it seemed like I was like 5 or 6 miles of that with the one lane. Fortunately, I wasn't stopped for very long waiting to take our turn. So, I am now on, by the way, portion of the Blue Ridge Parkway that we haven't been on, so by the end of this day, I should have ridden every single bit of it. One more mile. That's a pretty way to start it. And I'm off the mountain. Yes, I have. Look, there it is, up in the distance. And I'm back on land. Back, and I hope that took.